Daylight Standard Time. Subject departed her domicile by foot. Trail team followed her to District 34. She met with an unidentified man. Facial recognition is still trying to determine who he is. The meeting lasted approximately 5 minutes. A package was exchanged. Subject then made...